sometimes, at my age, you lose track of time, and you begin to remind yourself that you have to remember what you started out to do. So I call this poem Confession. I've recently acquired the art of forgetfulness. My sturdy cane often disappears. Unsteady on my feet, I keep another on the stairs, happy to be guided by some divine hand. And where is my cell phone? I call for my landline. Where are you, my little one? I wait for the faint ringing that leads me to the sofa. Where, oh, where are my glasses? They have drifted from the table to the bathroom. Why did I forget the last name of my son's second wife? Here I am at 2 a.m. when a poem drifted in the still night air, and I rushed to my desk to put words to paper. Where, oh, where has the brilliant ending flown? So this is the age of forgetfulness, devoted to the past, unsure of the present. Have I forgotten why I wrote this poem?